to apply a preset fountain fill. First, select an object. Second, open the Fill flyout and click the Fountain Fill dialog button. Third, choose a fill from the presets list box. Fourth, specify the settings you want.